out there, Karen.
You're gonna get a playhouse. Bring back 5 yards. 5 more yards.
Pass completion number 11, Brian Webb. 2-point conversion.
What to do, Ricky, when you got it? get him some Ben
Walter Butler.
Yeah.
Rub your hands through your hair. There you go. Get upset.
Let's go, be fast.
Let's go! Come on, guys.
Oh!
Come on, defense. Let's get tough. Good.
Go for it. I don't like it.
Middle. just hit him.
Thank you.
hero, Father Rock. Father Rock is out there.
Yeah. Tracy.
Enterprise gets the ball about the 30-yard line of the Wildcats. And on the middle of the little Dustin Smith, about a game of about 5. Hand off around the end, number 40. Picked up 3 or 4 on play. Third down and 2 to go.
Jackie!
And I ran in number 40, wide open field, tackled by number 12. Ended up the middle of Dusty Smith. He picks up. Here's around the end, number 40, Chase Rafer. He's in for the score. And out of the middle of 16, Dustin Smith. That's number 80, he's going around the end. He is dropped for a loss. Number 80, he goes around the end. If Bowles is back. Side number 80 around left side. Good man Thank you.
I got this. I'm holding this.
I told you hot dogs would be bad. You bring that with your plate with you.
Hey, how are you playing, baby?
Dale?
Yo, Dale?
I'm a fool.
Hey, yo, Dale.
Do it!
Dave Blackwood on the three.
Go, Jackie!
25. There's Darwin kicking off.
Kick it off.
66.
66, 99.
Kicked his knee. He didn't hurt more.
Maybe what he's doing.
66,
what he's doing.
That's almost the same thing.
Yeah.
One of them turned upside down.
Oh! 5 yard line of the line there.
Number 16, Dusty Smith, and number 40, Chase Raper in the backfield. And they gave it to Dusty. This time they gave it. Number 42 joins Smith and Rayford in the backfield. And Rayford on the carry around the right side, and he's going to lose about. Back Cropwell at quarterback. Smith, Rayford in the backfield. Smith, Rayford in the backfield behind Crotwell. And McGill goes to Rayford on the right side, and he's going to pick up maybe 1 or 2 yards. That's Smith, Rayford, and Olivier in the backfield this time. And number 42, J.J. Olivier on the carry, and he is knocked off his feet there by 85 for the Bobcats. Gain maybe a yard. Crotwell still at quarterback. Smith and Rayford in the backfield. Olivier at the wing back. And this time it's Olivier on the carry. And he's down close to the goal line. Look like. And Crotwell on the keeper around the right side. And he's in there for the touchdown. Number 28, Monty Crotwell. The Yellow Jackets on a two-point conversion attempt. With Smith and Rayford in the backfield. And Crotwell pitches back to Rayford, and he is not going to get in. He stopped there about the two-yard line. So the score is 6-0 after one possession by the Yellow Jackets. I'm sorry, the Yellow Jackets are going to remain on offense for a few more plays. Crotwell still in at quarterback. I didn't see the number of the carrying the ball, but that was number 66, Dale Holmes, and number 40, Chase Rayford. He makes the stop.
Come on, Jackets.
Was number Crotwell at quarterback, Dusty Smith, and Blake Bourne in the backfield. And the give goes to number 16, Dusty Smith. Brought down in there by number 75 after a gain of about 1 yard on the play. On that play by Smith. Smith and Bourne still in the backfield. And again, the give goes to number 16, Dusty Smith. And he gets out close to Josh Struden in the backfield now, along with Dusty Smith, number 16. There's a mishandle on the snap there. And Crotwell manages to hang on to the ball. Have a face mask penalty on the play, 15 yards.
We say Jackets, yeah, let's win.
That's going to give the Bobcats a first and 10, all the way down to the Yellow Jacket 40-yard line. You're near the 2 minute mark. And that's number 46 for the Bobcats. He's going to take it about 40 yards. It's number 25 at quarterback for the Bobcats now, with 86 and 46 in the backfield. The extra point attempt is going to fall short. Is stopped in there by the Yellow Jackets go on offense. First and 10 at the 30-yard line. Cockwell at quarterback. Map the ball in at fullback. And there's a fumble on the play. And the Bobcats recover. Now they're like number 86. Recovered that fumble. And there's a fumble on the play. And he's still scrambling for it. The 10 for the Yellow Jackets at the 34-yard line is... We're looking at 30 seconds left in the ball game. Crockwell at quarterback. Matt McGraw, number 54, still in at fullback. And this time, he gets out across the 35-yard line. Pickup is about 3 yards. I'd like to remind everyone that the varsity team is off this week. They have a week of rest. And again, that was number 2 on the carry, and he is hit on this right side. I believe he was hit by number 74, Billy Reeves, and he fumbled the ball, and number 66, Dale Holmes, recovered the ball to Torrey Crumity. And that's number 32 on the carry around the left side for the Bulldogs. And that's number 20 on the carry for the Bulldogs. And he's going to lose about a yard. And he was brought down by a host of Yellow Jackets. There's Matthew Ronalds in on that. So on second and 11, have number 2 on the carry. And that's number 2 for the Bulldogs. I believe that's Tony Crumity takes the ball about 54 yards. And that's number 20 on the carry. Yellow Jackets have number 28. That's Monty Crockwell at quarterback, with number 16, Dusty Smith. Number 40, Chase Rayford in the backfield. And Dusty Smith on the carry. And he's going. Number 40, Chase Wright. And that's Crockwell on the keeper around the left side, and he is tackled over here by number 82 for the Bulldogs. That's Brian Fortenberry for the Bulldogs. So on fourth down, the Yellow Jackets elect to turn the ball over to the Bulldogs. So the Bulldogs will take over first and 10 at their own 35-yard line. That's number two on the carry for the Bulldog. Again, that's number two, Crumity, on the carry right up the middle. He's brought down. Third and 11 yards to go for the first down now for the Bulldogs. And this time, that's number two again on the carry. Eureka Fowler, number 20. Chase Rafer, number 40. And Stacy Rafer, number 60 in the backfield for the Yellow Jackets. That's Rayburn, number 60 on the carry. Same set in the backfield behind Crotwell, Rayford, Rayburn, and Allen. And this time it's Rufus Allen, number 20, around the left.
Long time move.
Number two. First and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
35 over there, got anybody?
And that's number 60, Stacy Ray. Number 28, Monty Crotwell at quarterback. 40, Chase Rayford. Number 20, Rufus Allen. Number 60, 16, and Chase Rayford in the backfield for the Yellow Jackets. And that was Rayford on the carry, and he was hit and fumbled the football and recovered by the...
Are you looking at a movie?
And again, there's a fumble on the play. And that was number 6. And this time that pass from Crotwell intended for Olivier is intercepted down. That's number 10, who finally gets a hold of the bat.
You know what? I didn't think we'd have
Crotwell at quarterback with Smith and Rayford in the backfield. And that's Dusty Smith, number 16 on the... Number 42, Olivier joins Smith and Rayford in the backfield. And mishandles the ball again. This time, Crotwell dropped for a big loss by number 35. Substitutions on defense here. Try something different. And pass intended for number 48. Rayford in the backfield for the Yellow Jacks. Brian Crotwell at quarterback. And kick back to Rayford. Kept the pass for. And that's number 40 on the carry. 15 to go for the Yellow Jackets. Going to turn it over to the Bulldogs again. That's number 2 on the carry, Crumity for the Bulldogs. And again, he is stopped in there by number 86, Matt Rose. Timothy Hart on the carry, and he's dropped for a loss. A big play in there by number 60, Rayburn, for the Yellow Jackets. So got number 28, Crotwell at quarterback. Rayburn, Rayford, Root Allen. In the backfield for the Yellow Jackets. Stacy Rayburn around that right side, where he is finally brought down by number 20, Nick. And that's Rufus Allen on the carry around that left side, and he picked up a... And looks like we're going to have a offside there by the Bulldogs. Well... And that's number 20, Allen, on the play, and he's brought down...
Get around. Go, 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 go,
go. That's number 60, Rayburn, on the carry around that right side. He's run out of bounds over him. And that's number 10, Timothy Hart, on the carry, and he's brought down over here by number 40, Rayford. As the game comes to an end,
yeah.